get that, okay?
For all your family, for everyone that supports you, Marco, fight strong tonight. Look. Let his confidence build up, okay? Stay on him a little bit more this round.
Keep doing what you're doing,
Yeah. Is he worrying your leg kicking at Marco?
No.
Nothing?
No,
yeah. Get your push kick working, Marco.
Yes, sir.
And I want you to jab and come back with your own leg kick.
Yes, sir.
Okay?
Thank you.
and you ran into something silly. Keep your mind focused. Trying to bully you. You've either got to check his body kick or throw body kicks back, Marco, to keep in the point game. Okay? Where was the push kick that round?
What?
Got to get the push kick working.
Close it. You see when the left kick, every time you know, bro. That's left kick, you know? When the elbow like this, not, okay?
Another round like that. Big work rate, lots of body kicks. Keep those points coming.
You win 4-0 now, huh? 4-0 win now. Until you win already. Relax now.
I think they'll tell him to sit back this round, Marco. So lift your knee and walk in. Look for your rolling punch. Don't try to knock him out. Keep points coming all the time. The knockout comes, it'll come.
Relax, but attack them back. Don't let them attack by themselves, okay?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the final round.
Yeah.
Right away, Mosey showed little sympathy and focused his attacks on Marco's injured left leg. But Marco was fearless and didn't allow his injury to affect him, delivering a powerful push kick with his bad leg. In the second round, Marco showcased the power in his right leg, knocking Mosey off balance, and followed it up with a punch. Mosey came back stronger, however, with crafty combos of his own, exposing gaps in Marco's defense. The strain on Marco's injured leg finally caught up to him in the third round, affecting his dexterity. Mosey seized the opportunity against an out-of-sync Marco, but the moment he let his guard down, the Iranian ate a vicious kick to the face. Marco dug deep and found his second wind in the fourth round, looking like his old self by demonstrating swift reflexes to dodge Mosey's kicks. And suddenly, it was Mosey who had trouble keeping his balance. A determined Marco continuously charged at Mosey in the final round, closing down the distance to unload vicious knees. Mosey kept his composure, fending off his opponent with long-range kicks. It all comes down to the judges' decision to decide who will occupy the last spot in the semifinals.
Thank you, bro.
You're on your own.
Yeah, win from here. I do. Well fight.